In other news, officials at Roger Williams Park Zoo are asking for your help finding two runaway birds. Viewer Zoe Gomes sent in these photos, which appear to show one of the blue-throated piping guans. The zoo says Monster and Chip escaped the Faces of the Rainforest exhibit, which houses free-roaming exotic animals. Unlike the zoo's trained macaws, these birds are not supposed to leave the enclosure. It's not clear when or how the birds were able to escape.